the Coast Guard launched a coordinated operation with the ATS Gujarat. The team of ATS Gujarat and the Coast Guard ships have been deployed continuously from the 13th since the time that the intelligence has been received. Due to the concerted and effective surveillance that has been maintained by the Indian Coast Guard along with the joint patrol by the ATS, we could nab the Pakistan fishing boat by name Nu, which has been there with the 8 Pakistani nationals northwest of Jakhau. And this boat was carrying about 30 packets of heroin, and each packets were about 1 kg each, which totals about 30 kgs in total, which in international market values about 300 crores. The boat along with the 8 Pakistani nationals being brought to the Indian port for further investigation and rummaging. This entire operation has been successful because of the coordinated effort that the Indian Coast Guard maintained with the ATS Gujarat, and along with the ATS team boarded the Pakistani fishing boat and unearthed the hidden consignment. It's a success story for this entire operation.